It is easy to lose hope. It is easy to give up. It is easy to hate Jesus, but very difficult to keep loving Him. Because, my beloved ones, righteousness belongs to those who belong to the Lord. They are faithful people of God. No matter what happens, they will never leave Him. They will never have a war against Him. The righteous, they never rebel. But the rebellious shall be punished, the Lord God says. The ego of the rebellious, the ego of the arrogant shall be broken.